the Labour Party is inside me. I love this party. I think they've provided huge social progress. They've transformed this country over a century and a bit. And my party is in peril. We are facing an existential crisis. And I just don't want us to be in this position, because I think there are millions of people in the country who need a left-leaning government who can give people opportunity. And right now, we're not doing that.